What is going on, everybody? This is Tyler Anderson with GetASax.com. We've gotten a lot of questions since we put out our effects video on reverb on whether or not you can use that setup live. So we're gonna do a quick video right now to show you how to set up these effects pedals to use live. So let's hop in. Just a quick note that for this video, we are using a shotgun mic on the camera instead of recording the way we usually do. Because this video is about using these effects live, we wanted to give you a feeling for how that sounds in a room so that we would just pull the sound off the camera. So the first thing that you wanna make sure you do, you're gonna take your pedal, and I got this MXR reverb pedal. I'm just gonna go ahead and plug it in. We're gonna take our microphone. Right now I have this SM57. I'm gonna take a XLR cable and I'm gonna plug that into the microphone. Next, I'm gonna take the other end of that XLR cable and I'm going to plug it into a impedance adapter. Boom. The impedance adapter is basically just used so you can convert the audio from the XLR cable to a quarter inch format, which is what you're gonna need to plug into the pedal. I will put a link in the description for one of these. So I'm gonna go ahead and make sure that's plugged in, and then I am going to plug that into the input on my pedal, which is down here. And then I'm gonna take another XLR cable that is currently running to my amp behind me, and I'm gonna plug that into the out on the pedal. So we got that set up now. Basically what we have going on is we have sound going from this microphone into the pedal and then into the amp, which is the setup that you would use if you're using some sort of sound system at home, an amp at home. If you're playing at a live venue, the sound crew is probably gonna give you a DI box to plug in. But either way, this is the setup to use it live. Let's kick it on and check out how it sounds. You can already hear that. So there you have it. That's how you set up to use these effects pedals live. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comments. Otherwise, have a great day. Bye.